Well, it was until our next contestant arrived.
I'm Lady Mapo. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Omaha, Nebraska. I feel like I bring a sort of light to this competition.
Are you excited to see the judges?
So I know Katy Perry. She's really famous. I don't know a ton of her songs. I know Bad Romance. When I walk into that room, I really want to bring an energy that the judges haven't seen before. I am so amped to get in there and sing for them today.
Oh, goodness. How are you?
What's your name?
I go by Lady Mapo.
Where are you from?
Omaha, Nebraska.
Omaha. Well.
Why is your name Lady Mapo?
It's Mapo.
Oh, Mapo. Sorry.
Mapo Floor.
No, that was the name of my cat. She died.
Do you think you are the next American Idol?
I just feel like last year was really just boring. It was just too American.
Too American?
Nebraska's pretty American.
You guys ready for me to sing?
Yes.
American Idol, Maddie Poppy. Congratulations, Maddie.
Are you kidding me?
You're terrible.
Oh my God, that's
Maddie,
the worst you ever.
What
on
Poppy?
I was about to make a run for the door.
Oh my God, we miss you. What a great surprise.
Come back to see us, okay?
This season, Maddie wasn't the only idol to drop by the auditions.
KT! Hello! How's it going? Good to see you.
Man, welcome back.
Are you auditioning?
I'm not doing that. Apparently, it's not allowed. It's against the rules. And
too many rules.
Yeah.
Katie!
We never knew when an Idol alum would pop in.
My name's Toby Hutchinson. I'll be auditioning with a song called Going, Going, Gone. No, I'm just playing.
No way.
I wish.
I miss you.
I miss you too.
Welcome back.
How are you guys? It's a whole family reunion.
He's fucking now, JD. Welcome back, buddies.
You have one green eye and one blue eye.
I do.
Oh, but it's very slight.
It's slight, and it changes sometimes.
I'm just still getting to know you.
Yeah, I know.
Welcome back, I had to come back.
I feel like we didn't get enough quality time.
Oh, my gosh. How are you doing out there?
I'm good.
What's it like being famous?
You know, sometimes when I go out to eat, I don't have to pay for my waffle.
If
that's fame, I'm cool with it.
What are you doing here, actually?
Yeah, I'm not here to discuss my eye color, although I'm up for it. I'm actually here because a good friend of mine I grew up with is auditioning.
How's it going?
I was thinking maybe I could hang around and see how it goes.
Please. Why don't you sit up here with us?
I get to sit behind the judges.
Come here.
You've earned it. You can sit right in the middle, right by me. But just don't look at my snacks.
Okay.